Go, Boo, go, off the ropes! Oh, running into a right hand by Kane! The corporate monster Kane. His birthday's this weekend. April 26th, Extreme Rules. Kane, Irish whipping John Cena to the corner, giving him that hug, giving him the lovin's, giving him that splash. Back up to his feet, another Irish whip into the other corner, we're going coast to coast, ooh, nobody's home. Run into that top turnbuckle, and there we go, Cena turning things around, into a side slam. Raise that hand, baby, because Kane ain't gonna see what's about to be dropped on his face. Tell him, you're taking your time, you're taking too much time. Let's go, ooh, hold up a minute. Hold the phone, because you're about to get chokeslammed. Oh my God, Cena's gonna lose the title. One, two. Oh my God, off the chokeslam. Look at Kane, come on, he can't believe it. I thought you had it too, but then again, it is Super Cena. You are not taking a title from Cena. He's gonna have his Extreme Rules match against Rusev Crush this Sunday at Extreme Rules. Russian Chains. I feel the heat. Ooh, oh, I feel the heat. It's coming. It's bubbling inside of him. It's about to burst. Look at him. He's getting all red. He's trying to send a message to, oh no, Tombstone Piledriver time. Nope, over the shoulders from behind. Oh, we're gonna go for an AA. AA! Cena, Super Cena gets the win. There we go. Kane was trying to send a message to the authority, to Seth Rollins. He couldn't get it done. Mabu picks up the win. If you guys want, drop a 5 knuckle shuffle on that subscribe button for future live commentaries. Monday Night Raw, Thursday Night SmackDown. Thanks for watching.